can give without loving, but you can never love without giving. The great acts of love are done by those who are habitually performing small acts of kindness. We pardon to the extent we love. Love is knowing that even when you're alone, you will never be lonely again. And the greatest happiness of life is the conviction that we are all loved. Loved for ourselves, and even loved in spite of ourselves.
Now, when we were chatting about our ceremony, I asked Holly and Sandy to tell me a little bit about what marriage means for them. And this is what they said. Marriage is a partnership, a declaration of your love for one another, a love that will continue to grow day by day, a promise to your best friend that you will always stand by them and support them through anything. It is the start of a new chapter, an exciting journey into the future. Bond is completed by your love for one another. It is a bond that ties but does not restrict, and is one that is sealed not only by your love, but by the love that all here have for you as individuals and as a couple. May it never come undone through either the joys or the storms of life, and may you journey through your lives hand in hand, mind with mind, and heart to heart. Following the declarations which you have made before me, in the presence of these witnesses, I am delighted and privileged to declare you, Alexander Morrison, and you, Holly Fraser, legally married. You may now share your first kiss as husband and wife.
Next, I'd like to thank my beautiful bride.
All we have to
I'm sure everyone agree that you look absolutely stunning today. I knew that after spending our first couple of days together, even though you were mostly ill for it, that you were the one I wanted to spend the rest of my life with. You're one of the kindest, most honest and caring people I've ever met, and you're absolutely beautiful. I feel extremely lucky, and I couldn't be happier that I finally get to call you my wife.
On this road together, the choices we make in the road that we take are the sum of what makes us new. Darling, I swear I will always remember that my life's adventure is you. So we run, all we have to do is run. Just say the word and run.